He's still alive.
He's done with that.
I gotta get a video of that.